Hello, this is a video to show how to recolor artwork in Adobe Illustrator. This is the artwork generated by Generative AI in Illustrator 2024. We use the text to vector graphics fader to generate the whole scene by inputting the prompts, or we can use the prompts to generate the subject. We can find this tutorial in this channel. Now, to recolor the artwork, we can select the object, and then we have the contextual taskbar. If you don't find this bar, we can go to Window and check contextual taskbar here. And then we can click the button to recolor. For example, we can go to the recolor panel and then choose the color library. We can pick another color style, for example, earth tone. We can choose skin tone. This is how we can change the color for individual object. Actually, we can select all, Control A to select the whole scene, and then recolor, and then go to color library. We can choose metal to change the whole artwork color, and then we can use this color wheel to change the color. Actually, we can definite the number of color. For example, we can choose single color, or we can use two colors or three color. Actually, we can change the color by using harmony and unlink it to definite individual color, or double click it to pick the color you want. Also, we can change the permanent color. For example, we can move it to have more yellow color and blue color. We can change it to make it more yellow color and gray color. And then we can use this icon to make it randomly. Or we can use it, change the color randomly. And then I go back to 5. Actually, we can use the control the brightness. We can move it to make it darken and make it brighten. And we can choose this to make it more saturation and less saturation. If you have the color reference, we can use the color theme picker. For example, I have an image. This is the blue sky and golden sunset color. Maybe I cut it and make a new layer and paste it and move it here, and then I select the whole scene and then recolor and choose color theme picker and pick the blue sky color, or we can choose golden sunset color. This is how we can recolor artwork in Adobe Illustrator. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.